Hello friends, today we will clean the CD writer by opening it. To clean the CD writer means to clean the lens of this CD writer by taking buds, and clean its lens. Hello Mr. Ashwini, please open it. Now this is the what is this?
Lock.
This is lock for opening this. Sometime there is a CD in it.
Lock system.
This is also a lock.
Push it. Push the button. Lock open.
Lock will open. Now in this back side will be the lens. Now open it. Ashwini, where is lens?
This is lens.
This is a lens.
And reopen the
this lock. Open this.
Lock.
Okay. Okay, now please clean it.
Alcohol 10.
We have to clean it with 10 to 15 times. Okay,
remove opposite side.
Slowly. Now clean this. This is also lens.
CD drive.
Okay. Now
second buds.
You can use also second buds. So cleaning the
final cleaning
lens. Okay.
This is a dust.
Okay. Where is the dust? This is dust. Okay.
And close.
Now we will close this CD writer.
Lock side.
Okay.
In the lock side.
Now again we are closing this CD writer.
Also clean.
Same way. This is a lock. Are you doing any mistake? Yes. No.
Okay.
Now. Close this.
This side. Close this side.
Yes. And.
And the close.
And pressure this. Close the plate. In this plate we will close this. And then tight the page. Now this CD writer is ready for using, so there is no need to buy new CD writer. You can use it. This is a very simple process, and you can clean CD writer in home and then you can use it. Okay. Thank you very much.